you read the title, we'll be opening my last Christmas present. I know it's like a month late, I guess, now, but I was like in vacation, so yeah. So let's put her down. So it is, this thing is like really big. It is a pet shop animal center thing, yeah. Well, I guess I will go in the ground and yeah. So see, yeah, so let's get started, shall we? Okay. Show you. So this is a door. Yeah, cool. Okay. So this is what it looks like inside. Your like little special could go on this thing. Stop laughing. This thing, that. And then there's this little door. Focus. Like your little dog, whatever her name is, Nutmeg. Okay, so she goes here. So bad at focusing. Okay, well, this is like this little bed you can sleep on, whatever. Upstairs, like this little hedgehog thingy, road thing, I don't know what to call. There's this sliding that goes up in the roof. Yeah. Okay, so I think it got stuck. Oh, it's right here. Okay, it went down. So, in the front, this is what it looks like. this random pull thing. This little door so you can close again. This little, has like little but stick thing to put your little stuff. This other thing, this is what the outside looks like. Now let's look on the LPS. Okay, so, dude. So that was my brother, him. So this is Nutmeg. This little King Charles, I think. It has glitter on it. This bird, I forgot his name. So let's call it Gray for now. Stop it. This bird. Now the seesaw. So you put, it has little pegs on it for the dog, like whatever LPS. So yeah, and it has the LPS logo. Little food for the dog. Cheese for the mouse. Now it has this little speech bubble. I'm not gonna actually put it on LPS. Dog toy. Dog bone. Two pink bows for the dog named Nutmeg. This, whatever this is. This other whatever that is. I know. The stickers. And then here is, okay, so my room is a mess now because of that. Anyway, this is like the instruction, whatever. Is this a seesaw? How do you show me it? I'm gonna show the people. Okay, so this is what the instruction is. So this is all the LPS. You could like take a picture if you want. Or you can find it online at littlespetshop.com, I think. Or you could just search up pets in the city. Oh yeah, so I have Nutmeg, Noggy, and Balmy. Okay, if I'm saying it wrong, I'm sorry. Don't judge me. I'm really bad doing it. This one is cute. This fluffy cat is so adorable. I want it. So, yeah. Same whatever I am. So, where's my... I can't find my mascot, so I'm gonna use this LPS for now. So, I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe if you're new. Like if you like it. And comment below if you want me to make other unboxing videos. Like Calico Creator, My Pony, Little Passion, Lego... Whatever you want, that's like toys like and that's small. So yeah, bye!